Let A be the least common multiple of a set of numbers, B1, B2, and so forth to Bn. We'll show that A is not measured by any other prime. By way of contradiction, let E measure A, and we can write A equal to E times F. Proposition 7.30 says that any prime that measures A will also measure E or F. They will measure F because E is prime. But F is less than A, which contradicts that A is the least common multiple of the primes. So A is only measured by the B primes.